The Great Plains Life Foundation is a nonprofit organization founded for the purpose of strengthening America and its workforce by providing committed volunteers to help encourage and inspire students with limited resources to graduate from high school.
Stay4 actually stands for the 4 years of high school, and we look for young people that are both active in school projects, community projects, good grades, and that want a future of their education. At the same time, we're looking for people to come into the trade program, which requires a minimum of a GED education, and we're looking for a qualified trained workforce for the future of American workers.
Recognizing the importance of education and how it affects the well-being of America's future, the foundation established the Stay4 Project to inspire young people to graduate from high school and continue their education. 80% of the fastest growing jobs in our economy will require education beyond a high school diploma, yet over 7,000 American students drop out of school every day. Once number one in the world for high school graduation, the U.S. has fallen to number 19. 3 out of 4 prison inmates never earned a high school diploma, while dropouts are 72% more likely to be unemployed.
I'm currently on the board of directors because I know firsthand what occurs when youth do not receive an education, and many of them start down a path that is not productive for society, and it can hurt their chances at being productive. The Stay4 Project is very important, and I feel that it's very important that we reach out as a community to give the kids a chance to be productive in receiving their education. I would encourage the community and all members of society to get involved and support the Stay4 Project.
Stay4 is designed to help low-income students who demonstrate the ability to succeed yet are considered to be at risk for dropping out of school. Once completing the criteria, high school graduation and enrollment in a trade school or university, students will be awarded a $1,000 grant for their continuing education.
Being selected for this program has been a huge honor and has helped me financially. I'm happy to say that I have graduated from Bloomington High School, and I will be attending Arizona State doing aerospace engineering as my major.
The foundation provides opportunities to more than 90 at-risk high school students throughout the state of Illinois annually. And as funds become available, we can increase that number. The foundation has enlisted the support of community partners, including major colleges, businesses, and organizations.
In order for our country to continue to be strong and to compete in a global environment, we need as many citizens as we can to be successful and to earn the appropriate credentials for this modern economy. Illinois State University got involved in the Stay4 Project in 2008, and we sponsor a day-long program for Stay4 participants. It brings students to campus, exposes them to a collegiate environment, and most importantly, helps them understand the resources that are available to help them finance a college education. I'm proud to be a sponsor of the Stay4 Project because it provides at-risk students with a pathway to success.
With your support, we can continue helping students in need. For more information about the program or how to get involved with the Stay4 Project, call 309-828-3406 or visit our website at www.stay4.org. Stay4, keeping kids in school, keeping jobs in America.